Mississippi Highway Patrol currently recruiting new officers in an effort to increase their numbers.
10 States reporter Cameron Brewer has details.
Mississippi Highway Patrol Sergeant Andy West encourages others seeking law enforcement as a profession to take the next step in pursuing that dream.
I found it to be a rewarding career, you know, from the time that I accepted the challenge to go to patrol school. Patrol school in and of itself is a grueling challenge, and it's something to be proud of for those that complete it. But once you graduate, you know, this job, it's a whole lot more than just going out on the road and writing a ticket.
Lately, there has been a demand for more Mississippi Highway Patrol officers.
One of the numbers that we do need, but we're accepting applications through May 31st, and we're looking to begin our next trooper school sometime in the first part of December of this year.
Sergeant West says shortages can cause inconveniences, and having new recruits can help relieve the stress.
No one wants to wait an hour for a trooper to respond to an accident because he might have to be coming from two counties over. And that's not just here. I mean, it's different areas of the state have that problem, but these goals are definitely helping. You have to keep in mind we're also having troopers retire. We're just trying to keep the numbers up.
West says the good news is the issue is being addressed currently, and he hopes to keep it up.
Currently, we're accepting applications for cadet class number 64. We've been fortunate that we've had two schools back to back. We actually just graduated 44 new troopers at the beginning of May. And of course, those 44 were dispersed out.
I'm Cameron Brewer, reporting for Twin States News.
And to find out how you can apply, just visit our website.